not say welcome to the Line and Caprice, and then you ask.
My name is Line Sigurdsen-Jemsen, and I'm from Denmark. I'm happy to be the first player on the block.
What do you like most about living in our nation's capital?
Oh, Washington DC is a nice town, and I love to explore it, like see all the stuff you have to see when you're not from here.
Tourist.
Yeah, like a tourist. I really like to go down in, with the National Mall, like see all the spots and you can see them in a movie, now you're actually in there.
Yeah. So what city are you most looking forward to playing at and visiting?
I think like in US there's a lot of big cities, and right now we've already been in Orlando, like nice and hot weather, and we played that new stadium down there, it was like so cool, nice. Now I think I'm looking forward to playing Portland and visit that city up there. I've heard about a lot about like the fans and like how
atmosphere.
Yeah, exactly.
So a lot of us do things to keep us busy on our off time, and you recently just got your nursing degree. So what's your favorite part about having that degree?
My favorite part is like when you have like that connection with people, like you talk with them, you like speak with them, and you have that connection. That's the thing I like to be a nurse.
Cat or dogs?
Dogs.
Coke or Pepsi?
Coke. What do you say? Coke?
Coke.
No, I just say Coke.
Chocolate or vanilla?
Chocolate.
Crunchy or creamy peanut butter?
Nothing.
No peanut butter?
No peanut butter.
Oh my god. Still or sparkling water?
Sparkling
water. Ronaldo or Messi?
Messi.
Cake or ice cream?
Ice cream.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Mountains or the beach?
Beach.
Okay. Wine or beer?
Wine. Caprice, I'm gonna try to learn something. You've gotta try to learn something.
How do you say hi?
Hi.
So hi. Okay. How do you say bye?
Favel.
Favel.
Got it.
Favel. Okay, how about say goal?
Mål.
Mål. Nice. Thank you.
Tak.
Tak. Okay, how do you say, can I please have a coffee?
Can I be on my coffee?
Can I be on my
coffee? Can I be on my coffee?
Can I be on my coffee? Okay, so there's always words that don't have direct translation for other languages.
Yeah.
What are some, like, a word that you guys use that we don't use in American language?
I think people from Denmark have like one word, like we call it hygge.
Hygge?
Hygge, yeah.
Hygge.
And that means when like we are together and we have fun, love to be together, like the atmosphere is so good to be in, like you really feel you have a good time and you enjoy it. It's kind of that feeling.
Thank you for watching. Hope you guys learned more about Lena and some cool Danish words.
Yeah, hope to see you on the plex Saturday and check back on the blog next week.
Bye-bye! Bye.